Hi YouTube, today I'm back on my firewall and I made some minor changes. One, I added four warning stations, two, I added the NACs, the pull stations and the module for the addressable panel, and three, the smoke detector for the addressable panel. So right now, I will set off the analog side by pulling the VG12. Three, two, one, and this is very loud and I'm wearing ear protection. And as you can see, this thing can do audible silence. Now let's activate the smoke detector. Let's reset the panel. That humming noise is coming from the panel. I do have smoke detectors too for this, so to pull the 276B 40-4020. 3, 2, 1. This is on code 3. This horn stroke. Let's test it. 3, 2, 1. There. And this thing does not do audible silence, like I said before. And this exercise does not have battery backup. And this is four wire. Only four wires can go on the addressable panels if they're analog because they gotta go in the module. And they gotta go over here. I suppose that would be it.